This is Katie Hirschfeld from the Santa Barbara County Food Action Network. I'm here at Piedrasassi Wine and Bread at the Saturday Farmers Market. And this is Melissa Sorongon, the farmer. Melissa, thanks so much for chatting with us.
You're welcome. It's great to be here.
Awesome. Hey, tell us about where you farm and what you grow.
So I farm at a few different places here in California. We love to have local grain, but here in Santa Barbara County, but I also grow in other more temperate climates for wheat. But we grow a few different heirloom varieties of wheat, like Rouge de Bordeaux. We've grown Sonora. We also grow some Durham. We grow some Abruzzi rye and some grapes for the winery. And oh, and I accidentally grew mustard.
Oh, and the mustard is fabulous. Can we, I need to show folks. Okay, so we've got the wine, we've got the mustard, and we've got the beautiful loaves of bread. Can you tell us too, Melissa, about how, and I'm gonna just come back around here, how you use the grapes to help make the bread? What's the connection there?
Sure, so every year we refresh the starter, which means that we just build on the starter that we have historically been using with some some grapes from the winery and that come in at harvest. And the yeast that comes in on those grapes is added then to that starter. So every single year we add some new contribution from each new vintage to our sourdough starter.
So your starter is always super unique and reflective of the farm.
It is.
Wow. So what's your favorite type of bread that you guys make?
Well, my favorite is the classic because I think it is the most versatile loaf. You can use, it's great as toast. It is beautiful with pasta. You can make a sandwich. We make French toast, croutons. It's just it's a really amazing workhorse for whatever you want to do. All the bread is sourdough. But that one, I think, is the one that I'm always reaching for.
And what is your favorite varietal of wine that you're making right now?
Oh, let's see. Well, the two, the rosé and the Carbonic Sangiovese, are only here at the farmer's market. We make the most out of that Santa Barbara County Syrah, and that one is a real good go-to. It's very, very universally pleasing, but on a day like today, probably either the Carbonic Sangiovese or the rosé.
And the rosé is a beautiful color. I mean, it's just gorgeous. So why is rosé pink like this? Can you tell us?
Well, you know, I mean, this is kind of a little bit more, you know, this color is from the skin of the red grapes. That's where the rosé gets its color from. Okay. And this, you can't even see it on my pink shirt.
Ooh, hold up against the white.
Okay, yeah,
there you go.
Contrast.
Oh,
contrast.
Yeah, it's pink.
And, but I think that that's actually part of the enjoyment of experiencing this wine is being able to see it in your glass and being able to see that beautiful color. It's just a really nice festive thing. Plus, it's also delicious.
Well, it's so fabulous that we have wine here at our local farmers market. I mean, you know, I think you're the only vendor here that sells wine, right?
Now I am. Yeah, there have been other people in the past, but I think I'm the only one at the moment.
Mm-hmm. Well, get on down here and visit with Melissa. Thank you so much for chatting with us.
You're welcome.
We'll see you next time.